Hello, welcome back to Terra Invicta. In last episode we captured three bases on Ceres, and now we're patiently waiting until they are built up and hope that aliens won't do any harm to them. We were defending our places in Europe because popular opinion dropped significantly. But I think now we can start going for Canada, just because the aliens are coming, so better have more
we'll
territory.
Make our appeal.
And
ready for orders.
Less.
I will try to sway the public. Standing by for orders.
Your orders?
At your service.
But before
we must persuade the people.
After Canada, we need your opinion.
Acknowledged. Making our case.
What's the up? We must persuade the people.
Ready for my mission.
Do we have someone to level up? Yes. Are there any mining orgs? Yes. What can I remove? This provides a public campaign and sabotage, so no. Can you drop something? There you go. 154%, that's okay. Losing money, therefore you have some organization that this one. Can I drop this? Do you need it? You have stabilization. Thanks to this. Something that has stabilized. Doesn't look like. Waiting for Rich. So let's go. Okay, this one is done. We can start refueling and repairing. I think design so escorts with rangers. I don't need anything fancy when it comes to engine. What is the required 28? That's enough. Reinforcements, which does not bode well.
Public opinion is moving in our direction.
We've moved the needle.
We're winning their hearts and minds. Public sentiment is increasingly with us. The people will come to our side.
got this. Minor losses. They want to finish, then I will finish. Lost. Only one. Excellent. A little bit of exotics, that's nice. Okay, so now I have to remove the most damaged ones. Now it's midway. Midway must land on the surface. And repair for a month. Mars.
By the numbers.
I think we can now start killing Canada.
Targeting their center of power. I'm here. Targeting the opposition.
Waiting for those stations on Mars to start to have nanofabs done. Got supplement mines, so it's upgrade.
People will come to our side.
Okay, that's the fences. 46,
okay. We've moved the needle.
Public sentiment is increasingly with us.
them where it hurts.
When that fleet of aliens will arrive. That's not it. That's a huge fleet also. Giving the aliens a lot of water and exotics might bite me. But I wanted to do something other than do nothing. Alright, new arriving in August. So a few more months.
Target destroyed.
Okay, you're prepared.
We are in control here.
October, long time. Okay, let's capture one or another field.
Tracking down.
Point in.
Where to?
Canada.
Your orders? Gear up.
Let's move air feed back home. But leave some ships behind. Thank you. Upgrade this one, reduce the amount of propellants. We don't need it. Not many.
We are winning their hearts and minds.
The people will come to our side.
Public opinion is moving in our direction. Target secured. Our people have taken control.
Okay, let's capture another point.
Targeting their center of power.
Standing by. What's the op?
Protecting our interests.
Ready for my mission.
Ready for orders.
Where do you need me?
Also, it looks like nobody won this region. I wonder why.
Securing our interests.
As soon as I left, they sent all their fleets. Okay, you are repaired. You can launch. Who is next? Posters, oh no. Everyone suddenly. Hey. Wait. Wrong fleet. Is the lowest. You're not your. Okay, I guess it's you. Let's land you. It's arrived at Ceres, which makes me scared. Yeah, that's the fleet that is attacking my fleet. Can I win it? old-fashioned lasers. Out of my range, so let's finish this. I didn't lose anyone. I didn't even have time to react to this. Really, game? Is this how you treat your players? Really? They had a combat, right? And oh, after the combat, let's bombard this fleet. And the player doesn't have anything to, you know, have time to do anything. Because why would the player have any time to do something? There's no point in that. Thank you. place my space dock. That blank. Yes. Let's convert to something bigger, and then a bit faster.
The people will come to our side.
We've moved the needle. Neutralize their key people!
Target secure.
Our associates are now in charge.
Okay, one more point for us. Okay, I think we finished for today. Stuff happened. The aliens are getting bold now. Probably due to me giving them a lot of resources. Thank you for watching. We are still waiting that alien dropships should arrive in September, right? Thank you for watching and see you in the next one.